In this video, I'm going to show you how you can instantly create a drag and drop mockup design using AI for absolutely free. For that, I am going to use the very new Recraft AI image generator, which is trending nowadays and ranking on top in the list of AI image generators. This is the second part of my Recraft series. In my last video, I explained how you can create an account in Recraft and generate images for free. If you haven't watched that already, please watch it. I have provided a link to my previous video in the description below and above I button. I have provided my invite link as well in the description below and above I button. Using my link will help you earn 200 free credits. Apart from that, Recraft provides you with 50 credits that renew every day. Each image generation will cost you 1 credit. Click on the link and sign up using your email. For now, you can stick with the free option. If you find this tool helpful and want to unlock more features, you can explore their subscription plans available on a monthly or annual basis. Once you log into the platform environment, it can be quite intimidating. Click on New Project in the top left corner of the page. As we in this video, we are primarily concerned about creating mockup designs. We are going to select mockup out of these 4 options. In the very first step, you need to create a mockup product. Next, you have to create a design, which will be applied over the mockup product. In the prompt box, you have to specify what product you want as a mockup. It can be a cup, bottle, t-shirt. But I am going to start off with a coffee mug. So I'm going to type a white coffee mug placed on a table. Mock will be created along with a design placeholder at the center. Either you can create a design which will be applied inside the placeholder by running a prompt in the same prompt box, but sadly the import option is available only if you upgrade to their subscription plans. I'm going to try out something like New Day Text as a prompt for the design placeholder. The interface may seem somewhat similar to Adobe Illustrator. Each one of these blocks behaves like an artboard. You need to click over an artboard to make it active. If you want to create a new artboard, then click away somewhere in the blank space and then return back to the left sidebar again to create a new one. Just like any other design software, the artboards exist in form of layers, which you can show or hide according to your need, which you can access from here, clicking on this icon. You just have to click on this icon to open the layer panel. By default, the pixel ratio of the artboard is set to 1024 by 1024, but if you need higher resolution output, I recommend you to change it to somewhere around 3000 pixels. Double-click on the width value and then type in 3000. Repeat it for the height value too. You can also adjust the resolution by dragging the corner handles of the artboard. However, note that the aspect ratio will remain unchanged. If you wish to modify the aspect ratio as well, simply use this slider to adjust it to your preference. Let's create a few mockups first. I am going to type in white t-shirt in the prompt box. Now it's time to import my design. The import option is provided just at the top header toolbar. Click and select your design of your choice and it will be imported in your workspace. Then you just have to drag the design of yours to the mockup product. It's going to magically blend with the shape, shade, and texture of the mockup product. Let's try out another example of a creased t-shirt. This time, I'm going to select design from the community, use my remove background tool, and then drag the design onto my t-shirt mockup. And that's how you can easily create stunning mockup designs using Recraft AI, whether you're a graphic designer, entrepreneur, or just someone looking to present ideas professionally. Using Recraft AI will help you create stunning mockup designs. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more design tips and tricks. See you in the next video.